I wanted to elevate the martial arts genre. I took my experience from 1980, the Korean Olympics, and what I have experienced out of there. So my brother went out of the ring, and this worker guy followed outside of the ring, and he was going to do an axe kick in my brother's face. And I went, boom! The whole shit broke out.
This kick that you do with a cigarette, yeah. That's amazing.
The kick is beautifully executed. There's a line. The kick is stretched out and pointed out, and it looks beautiful and powerful.